He said, "Pardon me for being so bold, but you got a cigarette that's already rolled." I gave him one. He lit it in his own good time. The smoke in that pool room hung like fog. When he talked, it sounded like a growling dog. He said, "Would you care for a dollar on a 5 or 9? Now this man was ugly and his eyes were mean. His clothes were dirty, but his hands were clean. He held that stick like a mother holds the hand of a child. Well, I've been known to hustle a few. When that waitress said, "Was he playing you?" And I said, "Yeah, bring me brandy, water pipe." Little Red Parker was way in the back, taking quarters and handling racks. And I told him, "Red, come up here, glue him up tight." That brandy had me feeling warm. I tipped that waitress and I checked her form. And I said, "Honey, you like a winner?" She just smiled. I played like a man with a broken wrist. I won 2 and he won 6. And I had him set up, so I said, "Let's play for 5. By this time, a crowd had gathered round to see this fish and just watch him drown. I told that waitress, "More brandy, water pipe." Then he went out and got a custom cue. He said, "It's no offense to you, but I don't play off the wall with nobody but friends." It had gold initials and a leather grip, pearl and silver and inlaid tip. He smiled at me and he said, "Why don't we play for 10? Well, I never seen a man that walked who made those balls and table talk. They were speaking English. He sure didn't need my help. He broke the balls and he kept that string for $187 in a ring till I gave up and said, "Friend, you're gonna have to play by yourself." Well, he sacked it up and walked outside, and I strolled out just to watch him ride. And there was a blonde and a caddy built like the rest of that car. The boys in the pool room, they had him a laugh, and I hung it up and just let it pass. And I didn't have a thing but my elbows to put on the bar. And the waitress smiled and said, "Water pipe." I took the charity and thanked her twice, and sitting there sipping, and suddenly I had me a thought. Unlucky gambler and lucky in love, guess you know what I was thinking of. And I said, "Waitress, honey, what time do you get off?"